Welcome back to my corner on the internet. Okay, so tonight I'm reacting to The Weeknd Party Monster official video. This song I heard time ago. I had no idea I had a video though, bruh. I knew I Feel It Coming did, and Starboy obviously, and Reminder, but I had no idea that this song had a video. Not at all. Does make sense though, the song slaps though. So yeah, but bruh, so this is gonna be my first time seeing this video. But yeah, I'm just gonna dive right in though. So without further ado, let's get into this reaction. Now, imagine if his song Rockin' had a video, bruh. I'm guessing this is falling off the end of Starboy. I'm good, I'm good, I'm great. Though it's been a while now, I'm mixing up the drink. I just need a girl who won't really understand. I just need a girl who won't really understand. And I seen her get rich in the pool, take down that tequila, down by the leader. I knew I had to meet her. Ooh, she mine. Ooh, girl, bump and grind. Ooh, she mine. Ooh, girl, bump and line. Her film this, they better have gotten a raise, bruh. Best time to pause the video. Let's even continue. Wait, was that? You know what I should have done? I should have worn my top, the one that has the cross on it. Just thinking that was reminding me that I got the song Heaven Knows stuck in my head. Let's continue. I don't take me anymore. All the lights, the effects, all the women in this video. Okay, I like this more than the Blinding Lights video. I don't blame him for following this bird though. Niggas permitized. And down below you go. This song is catchy as fuck, especially the chorus. Oh shit. But nah, I fucked with this video and this song. No surprise there. But nah, I like this one more than False Alarm. I have all those albums, the one that I've heard for sure. Beauty Behind the Madness, Starboy, and After Hours. Out of those three, how it goes is Beauty Behind the Madness first. That was my top one. That's my favorite one. And then Starboy after that, and then After Hours. Off Starboy, the only song I don't really like off that is False Alarm. False Alarm, and I'm not gonna lie, skip Sidewalks. Actually, Sidewalks I don't skip all the time. False Alarm, no, I'll definitely skip. And you know, it's just got played so much that now I just can't, not that fond of it now. It's been played around to the ground that I don't like it now. Now, someone called. Nah, I'm just so cool right now. I say Lana should have been in the video. I thought she was. Cause I saw someone that looked like her in the video, to be fair. Was he trying to get Selena lookalike? Fuck knows. But that look at the close section right now. This song almost makes me overlook his acting in was it The Idol? Nah, I don't think anything could make me overlook that. I saw a clip from that show, I was fucking howling at the acting. Nah, mate, nah. But I like this video more than the Starboy video and more than the Blinding Lights one. It is what it is. That's my opinion on that. I fucked with the song, I fucked with the video, the paintings in the video as well. And now the bit with the bed he goes down, that just reminded me of A Nightmare on Elm Street when I forgot the character's name, the one that Johnny Depp played, was on the bed and then what's his name? Then Freddy Krueger hand comes out and just pulls him down into that bed. It reminded me a little bit of that, but less gory. But yeah, or no one liked the video. But yeah, I'm head out later. Okay, so that's it for this video. Like, subscribe if you want. I post it whenever I feel like it, and I'll see you next one. Bye.